with you, me, and you. And today we're going to do a spin of DIY rocket balloon. But first, let's learn about the rocket. Rocket is air transport. If you want to ride a rocket, you have to be an astronaut and train. But what is the use of rocket for astronauts? So they can study the outer space planet. Rocket is used for studying the outer space and seeing the planet. Guys, look! A picture of a rocket. It is blasting the outer space with fire. Let's begin, but before we begin, let's know what we need for the rocket. We need string, and balloon, and tape, I mean scissors, and straw, and tape. Let's begin now!
She's going to cut it, she's going to cut the straw for half, so it will not be flying. Then mommy put the string through the straw. And so it can not go anywhere and it will be connected to the tree. The cool tree. So we don't have to pull it.
Did you like this video? You can also do this experiment at home.